we'll broadcast it, but we also have, we're going to do a hula hoop contest. Are you in or out? Because we'll get somebody else to.
I think I'm out.
You're out. Okay. So we're going to get the intern, Bree, to compete against one of our listeners, and we'll see if they can outlast Bree and give the
okay
to Asbury Park. Okay.
And Dan, you will narrate what's going on with the door.
Ladies and gentlemen, the door. Yes, here we go.
All right, well, thanks, guys, for having me again. And I was wondering, Dennis, can I borrow $5? It's a good way to start off.
Hold on. Dennis.
You got it? Okay.
There you go. I'm going to take $5 here.
And are you guys good with puzzles?
Yes.
I can turn any American denomination into a puzzle. Watch very carefully. You're going to get a good education on this. You got to fold it once.
Fold it again.
Fold it twice. Fold it three times. Here, I'll actually turn towards the camera. Here you go. And you guys can actually see the $5 bill right there, right? Here you go. Now, you all you gotta do is give it a pinch and a twist like this. And then once you open it up, you should have be able to puzzle.
All right, now what's happening? The regular $5 bill that I pulled out of my pocket, is it's cut into four pieces and...
And it's not glued. It's really mixed up. It's like a puzzle. I guess go to 101.5 and you'll be able to see this.
The outside corners of the $5. So the outside four corners of the $5 bill are now inside four corners of a $5 bill.
Why didn't we check the serial numbers before?
Do you want to check it right now?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. I'll actually do this again. Give a little pinch and a twist.
No, this is
Ray, you're going to get a good education on this.
I know.
Here we go. Give a little squeeze and a pinch.
Yeah.
And actually, you go one, two,
and
three.
It and it's back together.
So we're going to do it again right after
you're
the news.
You're scaring me.
Okay.
All right.
It's 131, New Jersey 101.5.